There may be a select group of women that normally participate in beauty pageants. However, we're introducing you to a pageant group that's changing the game.
Yeah, I'm excited to see this story. 7 News Detroit's Ryan Marshall invited them here to the broadcast house to showcase why they're all so very special and unique.
There are some women who feel they could never compete in a pageant. They may not feel small enough, pretty enough, young enough, or even old enough. Some women might not feel welcomed in a world with few minorities, while others might feel shamed for having a disability. The pageant world is very subjective, and so are today's beauty standards. But at United International Elite Pageants,
we wanted to be different. I believe in pageantry, we need to be difference makers. And we're not your cookie cutter pageant. We believe in empowering women to be the strongest and the best that they can be. We believe in having empathy for all, and equality for everybody.
When I showed up, it was different than any other pageant experience I'd ever encountered. Just the inclusivity of all the girls.
UIE allows girls as young as 4 years old to compete in pageants locally, regionally, nationally, and even internationally. 10-year-old Pontiac resident Chloe Mosley recently was first runner-up in her division at the international competition in Atlanta.
It feels great. Like, it's like an unreal experience. Like, I never thought that I would, like, be wearing, like, a crown that looks like this. They make me feel like amazing. They make me feel empowered. They make me feel supported, and it just makes me feel great.
The pageant company also has several categories where women 50 and older compete. Plus, there's a special category where
we could include girls, and we don't say disabilities. We say with special abilities because we all have a special ability.
I feel happy. Brave and superstar.
32-year-old Brownstown resident Amy Douglas has Down syndrome. But that didn't stop her from showing immense courage competing in pageants alongside her mother. In fact, Amy won the UIE Exceptional Miss Classic International crown in Atlanta in June.
Were you nervous when you first started doing this?
I said, I don't get nervous. I get brave for nothing.
Bravery and courage come in many different forms.
It really just drove my soul. And just passionate about it. So the glow for me is real.
Make it all inclusive for them to compete on a stage with other women and other young girls and feel included.
To feel included, because beauty is truly in the eye of the beholder.
Can you dance?
I could.
You could dance?
Yeah.
And you could dance.
Yeah.
You could sing. You're going on tour. You're a star.
I'm a star.
I'm Ryan Marshall for 7 News Detroit This Morning.
A star. Thank you for that story, Ryan. United International Elite is holding a mother-daughter pageant in Livonia on Saturday, which is August 24th. They say they're still looking for people to come and participate. And catch, you don't need to have any experience to participate. So for more information, you can visit our website at WXYZ.com. Mm-hmm.